the fish. Oh, he's at my feet. Well. Oh, he's all wrapped up. That's great. Took the Frenchie. Everything out. Yep, that's a mess. Nice fish though. Nice little bow. There you go. Little guy. Took the Frenchie also. Real little. Really little. Cute. Oh, missed that guy. Little guy again. Missed that guy too. I think there are little ones in this run. I don't know. Don't know size. Looked small when he took it. And wrapped around you guys. That's decent. Where's my net? There it is. That's not a bad brown. Took the Frenchie also. Short but chunky. Angry. And I'm right in the snout. Little guy, quick release. And he wrapped me up. Oh man. Alright, so I'm gonna keep your own nymphing through this run. Seem to pick up a fish every few casts or so. So keep going through. Ooh, that's a decent one. also a whitey, I think. Yep. Get a little more line in. Oh, popped off. All right, let's get back in there. Another one. This one a trout. Feels kind of white fishy. Get him on the reel too. It's got the head shakes. See if we can walk him into this calmer water. I don't know what that is, actually. Whitefish. Oh. Good netting, Bob. Okay, I didn't break off, didn't have to deal with unhooking him. It's a decent whitefish though. There's a trout. Took the jig by a bar merger. Another one on the Frenchie. Oh, pulled off. My bad. Just trying to get his head up while I'm reaching for the net. Fun, got the fight out of him. We are not getting a good percentage of them to the net though. We're struggling out with that. Okay, let's try landing one, yeah? Actually, a decent one. Slide pressure. Take our time. Hey, to the net. What do you know? And it pulls off in the net. Take you back to the camera. That's a little decent brown right there. Pretty. Nice. All right. Got a corn-fed midge on. Think maybe I can catch this fish in front of me. He's come up for it once already, but he's still feeding. I'm gonna go after a different one. There's one. Corn-fed midge, like always. Nice. Of the mouth. Got him. It's a decent fish too. Nice. Another corn-fed midge eater. Go. Little guy. Big refusal right there. Big fish refusal. Might need to put a smaller one on maybe. Another refusal. Might need to put a smaller one on. Thank you. There we go. That's a good fish. It's a very good fish. That's the big one I think I saw. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's spinning. Oh, not that big. Nice one, though. Maybe that's not the one I saw. I kind of missed it. Nice. Nice. That one took the compare it in. Decent fish. That's a little CDC compare it in. On hook, buddy. Nice. There are blue and dolphins out and they're looking for him. So this guy's got a little comparadon wing and then a tie and some CDC hackle around it. Blue-winged olives are starting to come off. Throw blue-winged olive dries. It's a decent one. Nice. There you go. It's a little nice little brown. Corn-fed midge again. Right in the corner of the mouth. Nice. There's another one. Man, this fly should just be illegal. It is too good. It really is. Nice one. Well, little guy. Yep. That's a nice one. Don't splash you guys. Nice. So I'll bring you back to the camera. Get out of this deep water. It's a decent one on a dry. It's upset. Nice. I had a hitchhiker, a little caddis. Poor guy. Hey guys, I'm trying to crouch out of the wind, but it was a good day on the lower. If you enjoyed this video, please like it down below and subscribe to my channel. If you want to pick up some of the corn-fed midgets that were just bonkers today, you can pick them up at my store at troutfliesutah.com. Anyways, stay safe and have a good one.